Hello my fellow YouTubers and subscribers, and welcome to my latest impressions video, where today I do impressions of characters from my favourite animated movie of all time, The Lion King. It's been a while since my last impressions video. I did an impressions video on the Daniel Craig James Bond characters, so I thought do something like this, as The Lion King was actually on TV yesterday. Funny enough, it was Easter Sunday yesterday at the time I'm recording this, and I don't know, I was talking about The Lion King with a few friends, and it just gave me the idea to do it, really. I should say that these impressions are not intended to mock the actors or the characters. This is just purely for fun and for my own amusement, as well as yours. And I can't promise 100% accuracy with the impressions, but I hope that they're good enough for you. Please leave your comments down below, constructive comments, about which one you think was the best or the worst or whatever. Yeah, I'd love to have a discussion going. And just to put it out there, I'm not the best at impersonating female characters, so please forgive me on that one. But nevertheless, let's jump right in and start the impressions. I know what I have to do. I know that I have to face my past. I can't go back. You wouldn't understand. Listen, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through. Forget it. No, Scar. I'm not like you. Run. Run away, Scar, and never return. No, it doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata. Look, it's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen. There's nothing you can do about it. So why worry? It's not my father. It's just my reflection. The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight. That's not gonna work, Scar. I've put it behind me. It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me. What wouldn't I understand? The pleasure's all mine. I can't believe it. He's gone back. Your mother. What will she think?
I'm surrounded by idiots. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you. And you couldn't even dispose of them.
No. Anything but that.
Long live the king.
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise.
No. This is just for you and your daddy. You know, it's sort of a father-son thing.
Well, I better go get him. No. Stay on this rock.
Wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas. Simba, everybody knows about that.
Lucky daddy was there to save you, eh?
Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
A monkey's uncle. You have no idea.
Sarabi! Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job. I'm a king. I can do whatever I want.
Simba, please, have mercy, I beg you.
Oh, thank you, Simba. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. Tell me how I can prove myself to you. Anything.
What will your mother think?
Run. Run away and never return.
Kill him. Everything the light touches is our kingdom. A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here, and will rise with you as the new king. Everything.
That's very good. Scar, brother, help me.
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you. You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
Because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Look, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it. Right. Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Then maybe you need a little lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Ooh, nice one, Simba. You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching us?
What do you want me to do, dress and drag into the hula?
Ooh, wow! Oh, me too. I ate like a pig. Oh. Ever wonder what those sparkly white dots are up there? Oh, gee, I thought it was balls of gas burning millions of miles away. Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? They call me Mr. Pig. Philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
At your service, my liege.
Sire, hyenas in the Pride Lands. Oh, just look at you two, romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled with what you being betrothed and all. Betrothed, intended, affianced. One day you two are going to be married. But I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I beg your pardon, madam, but get off, Simba. Nala.
Nobody knows the trouble I see. Nobody knows my sorrow. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Dee 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 dee, there they are, standing in a row. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. Oh, I never would have had to do this with Mufasa. Nothing. Yes, sire, you are the king. I only mentioned it to illustrate the differences in your magisterial approaches. This is the morning report. Gives you the long and the short. It's every grunt, roar and snort. Asante sana, squash banana, vivi boobery. It doesn't matter. It's in the past. Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Aha! You see? So what are you going to do?
Scar, the herds have moved on. There is nothing left.
You can't do that. If you were half the king Mufasa was.
Oh, I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed? Hey, do we order this dinner to go? Cause there it goes!
Oh, yeah!
We gotta finish the job. Yeah, we could have whatever's lying around.
Well, Banzai, now what have we got here?
Wait, I'm going. Make mine a cub sandwich, what you think?
Oh yeah, we were afraid it was somebody important. Ed?
So there we go, those are just like the central characters within The Lion King. I hope that those were okay. Please let me know what you think down below, and please stay tuned for more impressions videos in the future. Please suggest me more impressions down below. I'll do what I can. I can't promise everything, but if you leave me...